Gus Bilirakis voted against allowing HHS to negotiate lower drug prices for seniors. The bill will also reduce annual out-of-pocket spending threshold and eliminate beneficiary cost sharing under the Medicare prescription drug benefit. Is Gus really for us? Elect Kimberly Walker for Congress.